We're also following some breaking news in Dearborn, Michigan. This is a live scene this morning. A massive tanker truck fire has I-94 shut down right now. Details are very limited at this time, but we do know at least two other cars were involved in this accident. It is not clear if anyone is hurt or how this whole thing started. We're working to find more details, and we'll pass those along to you as we get them at WSBT.com.